lost that position. Put some pressure on him and try to get it back. Paul's punctured the tyre. He's pitting this lap if he can get the car back. Has some minor damage to his front wing, doesn't look too serious. Paul's punctured the tyre, he's pitting this lap if he can get the car back. Go for the overtake, go for the overtake. Pit to clear, pit this lap. That's fourth place, you're in fourth place. Don't forget, pit in this lap. He's pitting this lap if he can get the car back. Puncture the tyre, he's pitting this lap if he can get the car back. Pitting this lap if he can get the car back. You're faster in sector 2 than the car ahead. Puncture the tyre, he's pitting this lap if he can get the car back. Thank you. Paul's puncture the tyre. He's pitting this lap if he can get the car back. Puncture the tyre. He's pitting this lap if he can get the car back. Can't afford to lose too much time. Go for the overtake. You're keeping up with race pace. Keep pushing. Prime tyres, only one stop to go. Paul, puncture the tyre. You've moved up to fifth. By the guy behind. Push, push. Paul, puncture the tyre. He's pitting this lap if he can get the car back. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Remember to pit this lap. He's pitting this lap if he can get the car back. You're putting a good distance between yourself and the car behind. If he can get the car back. You need to pit it in this lap.